tonight, seeing his first action of the night. So as well as they've played and as good as they are, they're going to be better here in the next couple weeks.
How about that play by Jordan Bell and Dillon Brooks?
That's the difference I'm talking about in the size and the athleticism between a Division II team and a high major Division I.
Dillon Brooks getting involved. The sophomore from Mississauga, Ontario, the finish.